It's that time of season, it's that time of year. The Davis County Fair is here.
And Davis County has a new fair queen, and it's Riley Johnson. Congratulations, Riley.
To all the beautiful things. So now to the moment we've all been waiting for. It's my pleasure to announce the state of your call. I would like to begin by thanking all the contestants. You each did a wonderful job and should be very proud of yourself.
Everyone, this is Drew Elizabeth, and I'm down here at Davis County Fair. So we're walking around asking everybody, what is your favorite part of the Davis County Fair? So let's hear some of the responses that we have.
What's your favorite part of the Davis County Fair? Food.
We come out here to eat every night during the fair. We've been coming here since we were kids, so we see all the different people that we know that we just don't see that often, and so we come and visit and eat and check the animals out.
What is your favorite part of the Davis County Fair?
Well, it has to be just spending time with your friends and having them be chaotic. Just show days is a little chaotic. So.
Which horse is yours?
Mine are the two. She's a Heidi is her name, and she's a mix. She's our rescue horse. She's getting along with all the horses. I didn't see if she walked along with her. And then I got a little pony down there called Dapple.
So what do you do? Do you do like barrels or?
The mare I have down there, she's a Western Pleasure horse, so I do mostly Western Pleasure on her. And then I do halter on my pony, and then I have a barrel horse that I do on my pony. I did the
horse. So you did everything.
Yeah.
Awesome. And you've had horses your whole life?
Yep.
Very good. Thank you.